Monsieur, soyez bienvenu.
Thank you.
that way. There you are! Oh, dead! Where are you? I see you!
Stole a loaf of bread.
What the hell was that?
What's that?
You are the hell was that?
So
someone there.
Stop it! Step out where I can see you, horse.
Because, Monsieur Latouche, your last report contained numerous errors.
Sir, I triple-checked those figures. They're not in error. 10,000 livres have simply vanished from His Majesty's treasury.
I'm sorry, Latouche. Good day.
Monsieur Latouche, they tell me you are a tax man.
Yes, sir.
Good. I have need of someone like you.
This parasite is plain and simple.
What's that mean?
It means greedy bastards skimming for themselves instead of doing their jobs. If you knew half the shit our boss is right here.
Tell me about this boss of yours.
Very well. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
What would you have me do, Grandmaster?
I'm placing your services at the disposal of our agent on the convention.
Le Peltier?
Now, Peltier has his uses, but he's not our only friend in government. Monsieur Latouche, I present to you Monsieur Maximilien de Robespierre.
Monsieur, I understand Versailles is overrun with parasites.
Within the next few months, but we don't know where or how it ended. We're counting on you to find out.
Got it. The portal's open.
If all goes well, this is your last force migration.
Yeah, and if it doesn't go so well, you could go into hippocampal shock and take your meals through an IV for the rest of your life.
Let's not dwell on that, shall we? This might look familiar to you. We're back in medieval Paris, late 14th century. You're outside the city walls now. I suggest you find your way back. falling apart. Find the exit, fast. There. Okay, initiate. Let's finish this. You're almost home.
Things have changed a great deal since you left Paris.
A great deal to be set right.
And we're no closer to finding Germain.
That's not entirely true. I have a name.
Who?
Robespierre.